Look. Yeah, look.
The following champion versus champion contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Championship. Making his way to the ring from Indianapolis, Indiana, weighing in at 297 pounds, The Butcher.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
I have to say, the level of pride he has in his game is truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be.
Clearly not expecting this.
I cannot believe what I am hearing right now. Why would he come out here?
Why do you think, Saxton? These two can't stand one another.
Look out!
In an Extreme Rules match, it's hard to predict what will happen, but there will be chaos. I can assure you of that.
The thing I love about Extreme Rules is we're guaranteed something from out of the blue. Some outside interference, a weapon nobody saw coming.
Oh, who are you kidding, Corey? You just love all this anarchy, don't you?
Confession. Guilty as charged.
In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no rope breaks, no five counts.
Yeah, the referee is truly only there to count pinfall attempts and check to see if a combatant submits.
Waste. He's turning the tables.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Vicious right forearm. Countered it just in time.
Oh, red in there.
Uh-oh, this is not gonna end well. Nice suplex.
Counters that. Oh, the arm's trapped. Slam. Hits him with the counter. With the lariat.
Dodges out of the way.
Nice takedown.
He's taking some good hits.
Not everyone's cut out for Extreme Rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
Oh, stomping away.
Ah, look at this.
That can break an arm.
Waste. Enabled to counter. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Big forearm.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Gut. Float over.
Oh, and a DDT.
And he's able to counter.
From behind.
On a German suplex. And setting him up. Oh, a knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Kick. putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. Boom, what a kick. Locked in on the shoulder. Oh, I had that well scouted.
That'll cross some teeth.
He eludes the contact.
He takes control.
Sent into the corner,
landing the uppercut.
Real European uppercut.
And targeting the leg there. Oh, and a stomp. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Extreme rules, extreme pain. One and the same, Cole.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. One count, and he gets his shoulder up.
He's trying to get this done fast, looking to avoid going into deep waters.
Steady drop kick.
Great ups.
Lariat. All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Climbing up top, he's got big plan.
On the top. He paid for that.
Oh, man, big time.
Close on the back of the neck.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Vicious right forearm. Look at this. That'll do some serious damage. Awakening arm breaker. The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Oh, what a forearm. He continues to press forward.
Yeah, it seems like he can't be stopped. Straining that trapezius muscle.
Oh!
Quickly slips behind.
German suplex released.
Way to steer clear.
Twists the arm and
working the arm and then a kick right to the ribs. Oh, what a kick. Producing a trampling. Counter. And now there's an opening.
He steers clear of contact.
Lighten up the chest and now
straight to the knee.
He's returning fire. Vicious right forearm. All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Thunderous club comes down. Effective.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
What a wrist clutch suplex.
Trapping their opponent's arm. Crossface submission is in.
Our body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit.
than I think anyone could have expected.
Knee right to the gut. There it is. Oh, nice.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Back in the belly.
My goodness. Yeah. He switches it back around.
And his torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow.
Right in the cover with the towel on the line. One, two. His shoulder after the two count.
Just got scary close to the three count there.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
There's some power behind that punch. Oh, arms trapped. Oh, the slam.
Oh, man.
Big ball. Waist lock. No, no.
Belly. My goodness.
Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
Looking to lock it in.
Shift into the tides with this championship match.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.